Dear students of class 8, the fill in the blanks of your lesson. Number 1. Dash is closer than the ancient period. Answer is medieval. M-E-D-I-E-V-A-L. Medieval is closer than the ancient period. Number 2. India is a dash which is a distinct geographical unit unlike many other countries. India is a subcontinent. S-U-B. C-O-N-T-I-N-E-N-T, subcontinent. Number 3. In Sanskrit language, the country is often called dash. Sanskrit language mein hamare rajya ko kya bolta tha? Answer is Bharat. B-H-A-R-A-T, Bharat. Number 4. The word medieval means dash. Answer is middle age. M-I-D-D-L-E, middle age, middle age. Number 5. Dash is a specialized science that deals with the material remains of the past civilization. C-I-V-I-L-I-Z-A-T-I-O-N, civilization. Answer is archaeology. A-R-C-H-E-O-L-O-G-Y, archaeology. Next heading, right, true or false. Number 1. India is the third largest country in the world. India, third largest country. India is the seventh largest country. Is it a statement? F-A-L-S-E, false. Number 2. The Zend Avastha, Z-D-N-D, Zend, A-V-E-S-T-A Avastha, is the holy book of the Muslims. Galate, Zend Avastha, Parsi Kai, isliye wo bhi false. Number 3. The medieval period is strongly associated with the Islamic influence and rule of India. Once more I will read. The medieval period is strongly, strongly associated, A-S-S-O-C-I-A-T, associated with Islamic influence, I-N-F-L-U-E-N-C, influence and rule of India. That is true. Number 4, the period following the death of Harsha came to be known as the Rajput period. Harsha ke baad, death ke baad, jo period aaya uska Rajput period kahalata hai kya? Well, statement is true, T-R-U-E, true. Number 5, COINS, coins give us dates of important political events. That is also true. HW, learn the given work. Thank you.